Thank you so, wow, it's packed. Thank you so much for being here. This is the CBA Jazz Ensemble. Let's give them another round of applause. That tune was entitled Perdido, and it featured Andrew Vilches on tenor saxophone. The next two songs we're going to play for you are in vastly different styles. The first one's called Relaxin' in Rhythm. One of the things we really try to focus on this year is being able to play with dynamic contrast and being able to play as musical as possible and doing more than just playing the ink. So Relaxin' in Rhythm really explores our dynamic contrast. After that, we have a tune called Greasy Flat Blues. That's a straight-ahead blues, and that one's going to feature Ethan DeLacio on barry sax and Hanson O'Connor on guitar. So the next tune we have for you is actually one that you were supposed to hear in the spring of 2020. This is a tune that we've been playing for basically 2 years at this point, but it is a fan favorite. This tune is called Little Sunflower. It was made famous by Freddie Hubbard. In this one, we're going to hear Sam Farrow on the piano, James Schatzel on the trumpet, Haran Mao on the tenor sax, and James Penzack on the drums. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. All right.
This next tune, we're going to break it down a little bit. This is a beautiful ballad entitled Long Lost Friend, and it's going to feature sophomore Connor Barkey on the trumpet.
Thank you.
right, so the jazz ensemble's got one more tune for you. So there's a story behind this one. So 4 years ago, for our winter concert, these seniors were like, can we do All I Want for Christmas Is You? Because it seems to be the song of, like, this entire school. Just so you know, all your sons love this song for whatever reason. And I kept saying, like, there's no way I'm doing that. That's the most ridiculous thing. Then comes their senior year, and they say, we really want to do All I Want for Christmas Is You. And we found a really cool arrangement of it. So our final tune for Jazz Ensemble is going to be All I Want for Christmas Is You. And this one is going to feature Haran Mao and Andrew Vilches on tenor sax.
Thank you.
All right, thank you so much. We're just going to reset the stage a little bit, and Rock Band's going to be up next.
like double this size. So we're really hoping that in the spring we can bring you a number of bands. So stay tuned for more from Rock Club. We really hope you enjoy. We're going to reset the stage a little bit more, so you have a few minutes.
to myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in a crowd. Then someone picked you from the branch, one glance is all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Show me that love you, won't you please let me back in your heart. Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go. Let you go, baby. But now since I see you in his arms, I want you back.
Yeah, I do now.
I want you back.
Ooh, baby.
I want you back.
Two plus two is four.
Now
I'm gonna teach you.
Teach you.
All about love.
All about love.
Sit yourself down and take a seat. All you gotta do is repeat after me.
A, B, C. Easy as one, two, three. Simple as do, re, mi. A, B, C. One, two, three. Baby, you and me. A, B, C. Easy as one, two, three. Simple as do, re, mi.
Show you what it's all about.
Shake it, baby.
Thank you again for being with us here tonight. This is the CBA Men's Choir. Just do me a favor, guys. Show me with your hands how many of you this is your first time here in CBA Choir. Raise your hand. Yeah. So we spent a lot of time this year kind of revamping our vocal program. And honestly, these guys have done a fantastic job with that, and our seniors have stepped up and taken a lot of leadership here because we wanted to get better and we wanted to learn it. And for some of us, this was our first time in a choir setting, right? So we spent a lot of time this year focusing on technique and understanding repertoire and honestly how to use our voice, right? Just how to use our voice. So you are seeing the freshest of CBA choirs, and honestly, I couldn't be more proud to be their director. So that tune was... Thank you. Yeah, let's give him a round of applause. So that was a combination of tunes by the Jackson 5, I Want You Back, and ABC. The next tune is the Christmas song, Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire.
Thank you.
lots of toys and goodies on his sled.
All right, thank you so much. And we have one more for you. This one's kind of our piece that we spent a lot of time on, really our means of learning and understanding the voice, understanding harmony, understanding solo singing. So you're going to see a lot of soloists here. This song is entitled Seasons of Love. It's written by Jonathan Larson, made famous from the musical Rent. This song is going to feature Luke Fury, Senior, Nicholas Buchanan, freshman, Rehan Cherian, senior, and Jack Glassman, junior. Hope you enjoy.
Minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life? How about minutes, how do you measure?
times that he cried, in bridges he burned, or the way that she died.
The story never ends. Let's celebrate, remember a year in the life of friends.
All right, and up on the stage right now, we have our CBA Jazz Combo. For those of you who have been here, senior parents, you saw no jazz combo, and then something of a jazz combo, and then a regular jazz combo, and now we have a big jazz combo, right? We have a lot of great players at this school all around. So this is our honors group, our jazz combo, and that last tune was entitled Cottontail. It featured Bryce Wilkins on alto sax, Brady Prunty on trombone, Hayden Friend on piano, and Tim Spaltoff on trumpet. This next tune is in the list of things that we were gonna do 2 years ago, and it's a really beautiful tune by the name of Georgia on My Mind. This tune is gonna feature Bryce Wilkins on alto sax and Brady Prunty on trombone. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I just wanted to say thank you so much for coming out here tonight. I know for me, but especially for all these students, to look out into the audience for the first time to see this many people here at a winter concert, it really means the world. I'd like to thank a number of people, the administration, Mrs. Zabluski, Mr. Fales, Mr. Noonan, Mr. Meehan, for all of their support for everything we do. Pegasus, Mr. Orozco, and the entire Pegasus crew, as you can see, we really stepped things up here. We're running about like 11 microphones, a full light show. We had people ushering this. This doesn't just happen. So here at CBA, what we're really trying to do is bridge the gap in the arts. And it's with that kind of support from students, teachers, and faculty that we're able to make that happen. So a big round of applause for our administration and our Pegasus crew. I'd also like to thank Mr. Larry Levanti, who's taking photos back there. He's the one who always gives us those glorious photos. And Mr. Lutz and his crew, who is live streaming up there, give him a round of applause. Thank you to them specifically for helping this live stream happen kind of last minute. As I'm sure you know, things are ever evolving in our world, and there's even a number of students who should have been on stage today that were unable to be here today. So I'd like to just give a round of applause for those students who weren't able to be here today. We really appreciate it. And if you're watching on the live stream, that one was for you guys. I'd also like to thank Senior Christian Camano, who designed the really awesome posters that you see out there. If you see him, give him a big shout out, because those are really great posters and I can't do that. So, and my last thank you is to all of you, to all the parents, to the people who bring them to these rehearsals, to those of you who support the arts. Thank you for doing what you do. You're the reason why this can happen. So thank you. Everyone give yourselves a round of applause. We have one more tune for you. This one is a long time coming. It's entitled Spain. It was made famous by Chick Corea, who we lost, unfortunately, last year. This is going to feature Andrew Vilches on tenor sax. Tim Spaltoff on trumpet, Hanson O'Connor on guitar. We hope you enjoy. Thank you so much for coming. We ask that you wait outside instead of crowding the lobby. We'd really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you. Let's get another round of applause for the CBA Music Department. Thank you all so much for being here. We hope to see you in the spring for our spring concert, and stay tuned for some cool news coming out of the music department. Thank you all for being here. Have a great night.